This is such a great circuit. I mean, most road cars on tracks just don't work, but this does.